Right now.
You don't get to demand anything of me, Andreja. I know what I've seen. I don't have... It doesn't work like that. I've put things together over the years. Slates, communications, interrogations.
A name, Jada. Give me a name. You must have heard one by now.
Thomasar. Thomasar Kadik. That's the bastard from the High Council who's been helping the Zealots.
And did you hear this from Eren?
Eren? What? No! I haven't talked to him in a year. What do you know about it?
Jada, I swear on the Serpent himself, I would never betray you. I need time to make this right. Can we go somewhere and talk?
I am not giving up on this! I've tracked them this far, and I'm going to see this through! You want your proof? Well, they have it!
So... you think you've won? Do you?
That's him! After all this time... If you're not lying to me, then you better help me take him down! Otherwise, I'll just have to destroy you both! Get back to your ship!
Now would be a good time to reprioritize what we bring with us and what we leave behind. Or sell. Or throw away, even.
Who betrayed the charge laid upon them by the Great Serpent, gave you over to us to atone for their sins.
It always irks me that you escaped the fate you deserved. But now, the Serpent sets my mind at ease, and in his name, I will cleanse your filth from this universe.
We'll be right back.
really can't believe you thought you'd just show up.
I do not understand. It cannot be possible that the High Council would betray us like that. He must have been lying. That is not an option. Even if we could reach them, you are a non-believer. You would be killed. Something about this does not feel right. This message. The code at the bottom. I have seen this before. I know where we need to go. I must explain. House Barun values secrecy above nearly all else. Those of us sent out into the settled systems, we cannot return. It is not just about rules. When we are assigned a mission, we are taken to a point outside of House Barun's domain. We do not jump ourselves. We are never given the coordinates for Barun Kai, our homeworld. We literally cannot return. Only a select few are ever trusted with that knowledge. I can never go home. Unless I am permitted. It is a system that has never failed them, that is certain. But perhaps this system has become the problem. I cannot travel to my home, but I can reach out another way. But it means putting you in danger in a way you have not been before. I cannot say for certain what will happen. You do enjoy deflecting situations with humor, don't you? There is an old derelict star station where I may get answers. I know that seems vague. It will become clear when we arrive.
The two of you have got a lot of goddamn nerve.
Wish to lighten your load. One is less likely to survive an ambush when one is weighed down with whatever all that is.
Out with some mining anywhere?
Nice to see.
Glad to see you're back in one. There's room in my bag if something needs carrying. That's fine, Dusty. No, I don't. I only ask as many questions as I need to get my job done. I had no idea it was dangerous. Wishing won't change the past. But if you need an apology, then I'm sorry you were the one I sent to pick it up. I hope that helps you sleep at night, Dusty. Dusty, are you all right? It was good to see you.
Not in a long time, sweetheart. Not since you were born.
What was it like?
Terrible. It was terrible. You stay away from that stuff, Cora. Trust me, it's the worst.
work I can help you take care of.
It's a gorgeous day in the space lanes. Thank you.
Dad? Will you read to me tonight before bed?
Read to you? Sure. I'd like that very much. You haven't asked me to do that in a long time.
And will you do funny voices for the characters? Like you used to when I was little?
You're just trying to stop me.
I do not wish to judge, but I doubt you truly need to be carrying all of that.
I'm really happy to see you.
Do you need anything? Your clothes cleaned, your boots polished.
Follow me. I will say again. There is danger for you here, likely for us both. I need you to trust me. These stations were built by the United Colonies during the Serpent's Crusade. They were abandoned when peace was brokered. They are an excellent place to hide in plain sight. Before we go any further, I cannot stress this enough. Keep your weapons at your side. Do not make any sudden moves. Do nothing to appear hostile. This is the only place I can get answers. The only connection I have to House Varun. Please give me a moment.
Treasure, my dear. What an unexpected surprise. Had I known you were coming, I would have prepared. You are quite early. Your next report was scheduled for 2 months from now. A surprising breach of protocol. And it seems you have brought someone with you, which is disappointing. Completely against the rules of our arrangement. Do you care to explain yourself before I relay this to the High Council?
I am not the one who needs to explain himself, Tomisar.
I am surprised by your tone. What has gotten into you? This is very unlike you. Almost. It's imminent.
I know what you have done. The messages you sent.
You are not making any sense. Of course I sent you messages. That is how this works. That is how this always works.
Not to me! To the zealots! To the fanatics who murdered my friends, who tried to murder me!
You must be mistaken, or perhaps confused. Nothing like that has ever happened.
Enough! I have the transcript. Tomisar, you did this. You told them where to find us.
Now, let's just take a moment. No one wants to make accusations they might regret. You. You are from that Constellation group. I've heard all about you. You have turned her against me, filled her head with lies. This will not be allowed to stand. Insolence! You have corrupted her!
I said enough! This is between you and me.
This has gone far enough! Talk some sense into her at once! Neither of you would dare lift a finger against me, against House Varun! I am! If you let Andreja hurt me, I am her only link to the High Council, to House Varun. Without me, she can never return home. You must make her listen to reason.
He is responsible. He deserves to die.
Did you not hear me? You do this, you lose everything!
I heard you. I know what it costs me. But he deserves it. Does he not? I do not know. Maybe. Maybe if the High Council sees what he has done. Was there more?
Fine.
Consider yourself fortunate. You get to live.
This is not over. The High Council will hear of your treason.
Perhaps they will hear of your actions as well, Tomisar. Think on that. Come. Let us leave this place. I wish to return to the lodge.
You will regret this!
Can't succeed at that before we are discovered.
Thank you.
How quick... Can you get that done?
There you are! I've been counting the seconds of...
Every world with living things is a treasure.
Your safety is our number one priority.
I can see why this location was chosen for a resort. Very nice.
any adventure you can fly away from. Is that how the saying goes?
Is mining on the schedule today?
It must be great to be able to see yourself whenever you want. I bet your whole house is full of mirrors.
Sure yet. We've got a few possibilities for habitable planets to check out. We've just gotta pick one and go. Oh, yeah, they're great. Thanks again for securing them for us. I've been playing around with the new communication systems ever since we got them. And while I've been itching to kick off that grav drive, I've been told it's probably not a great idea until we figured out where we're going. Nothing seems like it's gonna be good enough for her. But I'm remaining fairly optimistic. We'll find something sooner or later. Just hoping it's more on the sooner side.
Let us see what wonders of life this planet hosts.
Enjoy your stay, knowing you're in our capable hands.
It may be paradise, but that doesn't mean we don't run into trouble from time to time.
Paradiso Security's only here for your safety.
Pretend we're not even here.
We try to stay out of the guests' way, but we're always here if needed.
Thank you. I'm here to satisfy your needs. I hope your stay is a pleasant one.
Let me know if I'm able to help with anything.
No one's going to care if I call out sick from work. Everything here is a little more expensive than I expected. Guess that's going to get you.
Have a great day.
Excellent sight lines. This would make a decently defensible position. I can see why this location was chosen for a resort. Very nice. I find it hard to believe there was no better resolution to this situation. This seems heartless. About time you woke. We have things to do.
It's my pleasure to make sure our guests are happy.
Some of our guests think everything is complimentary. I've seen people walk away with towels, silverware, you name it.
Interior of this ship comforting.
Thank you.
Such beauty in the midst of nothingness.
Meet your death.
I hope wherever you store that, the smell will not be an issue.
So I... Hello, stranger. Yes?
My partner thinks spacers will want to rob this place. I'd like to see them try. Howdy.
Anything like ours? Hello.
Hey. If you're a hunter, we have rifles for sale. Let me know if we have something you'd like. I can take a look. If you're looking for contracts, we have a mission board that... usually works.
Did you bring us something nice from a big city?
There must be something in all of that you can afford to let go of. I hope you are sufficiently rested. Who knows what this day will bring?
Ah, hey, Captain.
are entering United Colony space. Maintain course and prepare to be scanned.
Will we be taking off immediately, or are there other matters that require your attention?
Do you need me for something?
Was there something you needed? Yes, of course. If there's anything I can do...
Yes, of course.
careful if you run into those ecliptic jerks. They fly around.
How
like
may the trade authority?
By all means.
Abandoned facilities as outposts. You know, the ones...
Say the word.
Good to see you.
May I be of service? By all means.
Hello. Good. You're awake. I was running out of knives to sharpen while I wait. Everything seems to be where we left it.
and comfort in the idea that the odds of something killing us here are at an all-time low.
A pleasure.
Something important or just conversation? Very good. How are you? We will speak again, I am sure. Thank you for coming back here with me. I fear that after all that has happened, I am unsure of my place in House Barun. This room may now be the only place I have left to call home. It is reassuring to hear you say that, but still, I do not know how to live without some connection to House Barun. The Great Serpent has always been a guiding force in my life, the force that drives all that I do. What if I have lost that? Yes, that is true. Whatever else has happened or will happen, the Great Serpent still holds a purpose for me. You have been by my side through all of this, the most turbulent time